Summer is his favorite season, and it's a good time to do sport and to get fit. And he starts out his day with jogging, and leaves his car in the garage and rides to work by bicycle. So he and his wife go rollerblading. And he doesn't always have the opportunity to go on summer vacations because in some summer months his company has to handle heavy work and he has to work overtime. But after that heavy working days, he likes to have a time off and get away from work with his family. So he enjoys to go to the beach when it's hot outside, and he enjoys warm sands and the waves of the river. But he makes sure to protect his sun when he gets turned. He uses sunscreen and drinks a lot of water. He tries to avoid heat stroke. Also, in summer, he takes his children to amusement park, and he spends good time there. At the end of the summer, they go camping with the family and his relatives. They sleep in a tent and go fishing, and it's their family's small tradition to say goodbye to summer in such way.